kanyang ganda at boses, pinabilib ni Lauren Allred ang lahat sa pagkanta niya ng sensational hit niyang Never Enough, isa sa theme songs ng pelikulang The Greatest Showman. Nagpaandar si Allred para sa upcoming show kasama sina Troy Laureta, Regine Velasquez, Ogie Alcacid at iba pang Pinoy artists para sa Newport World Resorts. Pangalawang beses na ito sa bansa ng anak ng musikero mula Pennsylvania na unang nakilala sa mga talent searches na The Voice at Britain's Got Talent.
It's the kindest people, just so hospitable, just incredible food, beautiful nature. I got to go to Pagsanhan Falls.
Pagsanhan
Falls, yes.
Okay.
That was really fun. Yes.
Gulat si Allred sa pagmamahal sa kanya ng Pinoy fans, lalo pa nung nirecord nila ng Phil-Am record producer na si Troy Laureta ang classic OPM hit na Araw Gabi. Ito'y bahagi ng koleksyon ni Laureta, tampok ang iba pang international artist.
Araw Gabi, nasa isip ka, napapanaginip ka.
Actually, just Troy. It was just in the studio, and he really helped me pronounce everything correctly. So I hope I did the song justice.
Proud din ang dalaga sa sarili niyang hit composition na Last Thing I'll Ever Need, na ekspresyon ng pagnanasan niyang umibig sa tamang tao.
Being very happy to be in love.
I hope you find it.
Thank you.
Soon, very soon here in the Philippines.
Maybe.
Kagagaling lang ni Lauren sa show niya sa United Kingdom, kung saan nakasama niya si Andrea Bocelli. Umaasa rin siya makakaduet niya sila Jonah, Jed Madela at Regine.
Beautiful singers. Their tones are so unique and their ranges are huge. It just is such an honor to be here around such incredible singers.
Magsasama-sama sina Lauren at international at OPM icons sa natatanging concert simula bukas at sa Sabado. Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.